Hi there guys, Oppo Reno 3 Pro will make its India debut on March 2nd. We have already seen multiple teasers, and with what I've seen, I can say that the Reno 3 Pro that will launch in India will be very different than what we have already seen in the Chinese market. So let me compare it and give you an idea of how different they are. First of all, let's start with display. The Reno 3 Pro that was launched in China had a curved display with a single punch hole camera. But for India, it's gonna have a flat display with dual punch hole cameras. Also, I think many people love flat displays. So it's a good thing for Indian variant. The display size remains the same, that is 6.5 inch AMOLED display with 90Hz refresh rate. Next, the main highlight of this phone is the camera configuration. For selfie, the Indian variant gets a 44 megapixel and a 2 megapixel dual punch hole cameras. Also, this will be the first smartphone in the world to offer this camera setup. And on the rear, the quad camera setup consists of 64 megapixel main camera, a 13 megapixel telephoto lens, 8 megapixel ultra wide angle lens and a 2 megapixel monochrome lens. The telephoto lens which I mentioned has an optical zoom of 2x, a hybrid zoom of 5x and a digital zoom up to 20x. The camera will also have features such as ultra steady video recording, night mode and the ability to shoot 108 megapixel images via oversampling. In Chinese variant, you get a single 32 megapixel front facing camera, and on the rear that is 48 megapixel main camera. Second camera is a 13 megapixel telephoto camera. Third is a 8 megapixel ultra wide angle lens and a 2 megapixel monochrome lens. So looking at the specs, we can say that the Indian variant is ahead in specs, as Indian variant also has an additional camera for better depth sensing. Now coming to the most important aspect of the phone, the processor. Chinese variant comes with Snapdragon 765G, which is a 5G chipset. And as you already know, in India, there is no 5G connectivity as of yet, so surely the company will think of bringing a different chipset. But which chipset will that be remains the biggest question. According to rumors, we could see the latest MediaTek Helio P95 chipset, which was launched recently, or it could be 700 series Snapdragon chipset. In settings section, it shows octa-core. So that is something we will know at the time of launch. But what you think about this, let me know in the comment section. Coming to the batteries, there is no difference in both variants. You get 4025 mAh battery with 30W fast book charging. The phone will be available in 3 colors, such as Aurora Blue, Midnight Black and Sky White. Pricing details will be confirmed on March 2nd. Along with that, the Anku wireless buds are also set to share the stage. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.